myself included, I want to take this baton. I want the anointing that breaks death out of my body to finish the call of my life. And I've had the privilege of his prayers and sitting alongside his bed as I've been in hospital with him.